Mafia 2 Classic refuses to fade away, and a lot of players still prefer it over the Definitive Edition. While the remaster fixed plenty, both versions are still relevant. So today, I am delivering an optimization guide that works for both Mafia 2 Classic and the Definitive Edition. Let's see how you can maximize the FPS in Mafia 2 Classic and Mafia 2 Definitive Edition. And now, let's see how we can boost the game to higher FPS numbers and achieve the maximum possible performance. This method works best for low-end PCs, portable systems, and other devices with limited hardware resources. Otherwise, I recommend checking out my optimized PC settings guide video, as it is more suitable for optimizing the overall performance rather than squeezing out every bit of performance that's left. If reaching the maximum possible performance is indeed what you are looking for, let's begin. In this video, I will use an optimization tool called Low Specs Experience. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite games based on your preferences and needs. Before we begin the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience using the link in the video description. So first things first, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it using the newly created desktop shortcut. Now go to the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and select your game from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience should automatically detect the game version installed on your system. If it does not, you will be asked to manually select the game installation directory. Now press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. Once the Optimization Control Panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the in-game resolution. The Optimization Control Panel in Low Specs Experience offers many optimization presets, so it is best to experiment by testing them and see what works best for you and your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with the optimization applied by Low Specs Experience, you can easily remove the optimization effects using the Revert Changes option. That will do it for this video. If this video was helpful, be sure to like it and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
It's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry though, a drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes, we're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on, and you know how much I hate reading.
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit. Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.